Who's going to score first? Lobo Ramos gets it. We've got a score for Norwell Robotics and Villaloop going up. Oh, they missed. Over on blue, Astros were close. Let's check with the refs to see if it's going supported by the Packers. We've got a tussle in the middle here between Blue and Red Alliance. No truth in grasp yet. One of these teams can break free. We've got some double logo points to be scored here. And Van Loop is trying to get up high and get around. The 241 playing some good blocking. Similarly on the blue side, the Liger Bronx will play some tough D there against the Road Rebels. Road Rebels have broken free and have managed to get over to their pick. Going up high and they've dropped it off. In Villaloop in the meantime, breaks free of that tough defense and scores for their alliance. Reminder to everyone watching, Duke scored on the top of the rep, score for 3 points, in the middle for two, and on the bottom for one. Alright, Road Rebels and Villaloop both going up high again on their respective sides of the field. Road Rebels in the middle. Lloyd Duke. Successful! Infinite Loop looking to get adjusted there. The red triangle. They score on their Uber Tube. Still holds it to score with 30 seconds to go. Both sides looking to acquire tubes. Infinite Loop looks set up on their tower. 20 seconds to go. We've got the Red Triangle right in front of me. Who's gonna get it? Infinite Loop or Robo Rebel?